to hear, which is actually me interviewing Carroll Shelby.